Using Lego, we built this merry-go-round using like these gears.
And then
we connected this motor to it so we can make it run. So now when you start the motor, it spins.
Nice. Very good, guys.
And you can make it spin the other way.